Humble, can you come back for your car?
Chris.
What about the Warriors?
Yep. There you go.
Thank you. I heard something about the Warriors.
Alright, head forward.
Hello?
Yo, you going to the church service?
Hello?
Is there an Easter service?
Yeah, Zan flew somewhere real quick, so I don't know.
So there's gonna be an Easter service here?
Yeah, there's
gonna be an Easter sermon.
When?
The Lord is gonna be inside of you.
Who's doing the homily?
Inside of you?
Oh, they have these things in black? When did they get them in black?
Let's go get a lamb sack.
They've always had them in black.
Dude, look at that guy.
I knew that.
No one just tries it.
Yeah,
I don't know why, the black ones look so much better, but they just don't.
I like the blue, to be honest.
It's right here.
Yeah, it's Madam CS2 blue.
Not even.
Who cares?
Who's Madam CS2?
Oh, yeah, okay, sure.
Oh, he's a YouTuber.
I mean, I'll go with you.
Who are you talking to?
Do you not hear me? I think he still has me blocked from the other day.
Me?
Yeah, he does. Tell him that to check his ears. His ears have me blocked.
Hello?
Officer.
Am I dying?
Tell him!
Hello, about.
Is Blake here? What's up?
Hello, anyone there?
I don't know.
Yes.
Officer.
I think Blake is...
Tell Jake! Hello? Tell the other Jake to unmute
there?
Me.
No, I'm here! What the
Officer.
Fuck is
Jake
happening?
Jake Ali, unmute Jake,
Officer.
Thompson.
Yeah, what's up?
So, I was told by one of the gods
that
I have to ask... an actual
I don't have him muted.
For a rebel license? Oh, not a rebel license. Got a rifle license?
He's not talking for me.
You don't have one? Have you tried the rifle store?
Rifle store?
Yeah.
No, I don't have That's one, weird. No. Whoa. I talked to a demigod and they told me to come to a...
Do you have a firearm license?
I have a firearm license, yeah.
Okay. But you don't know,
there
but
go,
at the rifle hear? Store, you cannot buy a rifle license?
I cannot. That's why I'm coming.
Holy...
Oh,
who is driving that?
That was close.
He was jaywalking.
I mean, he was, but...
Good. Don't worry about it. I'm fine.
You sure, man? Don't need any mess?
No, I'm good. I just grip my knees.
Alright. Just a little...
Alright, I just reloaded it. Can you hear me now?
Alright, go walk to the PD and then ask for a rifle license. They'll check your ID. Just bring an ID with you. They'll check your ID and then issue one, make sure... I don't think if you're a felon, you can't get one. Yeah, what, Blake?
What if I have, like, one day off of a felony? It was a retarded felony as well. What if I have, like, literally one day off, and, like, the next day it won't count as a felony anymore?
I'm sorry, what? You have to be 7 days. You're a felon if you committed a felony 7 days.
No, I'm good. All right. I'm on, like, 13 days. I'm good.
All right.
Okay, this is weird.
Where do you guys want to go?
You can hear me, right?
Proby.
Bye.
For some reason, I can kidnap this guy on a bike.
Like, I reload the plug.
Hi, guys. Up. He's Easter, guys.
Hi,
he just cuts out.
Charlie, Corey, Noah.
I'm gonna restart my TS. Hold on.
It's because he blocked me the other day because he was, like, mad.
Oh, yeah.
When is he not mad?
I don't know, man.
Jake, I know how to fix it.
The mad circ guy.
You tell Campbell and James March to promote me. Like, yeah, when you guys transfer me also, can you guys promote me?
I did not. I already told them.
Was moved to your channel.
I think they're good here, right?
Yeah.
I already put in a good word for you, man. To, Campbell. I'll have to evaluate you again when I...
Patrolling with him today helped a little bit.
I'm sure it did. I mean, as long
Except
as you didn't...
Twice.
Unless you... As well as... as long as you didn't do anything stupid.
Gun down the dude that gunned down HD.
Yeah, hello?
Yeah, can you hear me?
You
can't hear me. I don't think you can hear me.
I'm not even joking, and I can't hear Matt, but okay.
Yeah, because tell him that he muted me the other day. He's dumb.
You muted him the other day.
You're dumb.
The fuck are you talking? I unmuted him the other day.
Well, this is dumb if he can't hear me.
No, it was like, that was like Friday.
This is really dumb if he can't hear me.
Matt said since he can't hear him, get out of the car. And he's not stopping. Matt, you weren't supposed to stop. And if you were gonna...
Is he really...
Keep going, just go, just go, just go, just go, just go!
Tell him to check his team speak. Like, come on.
Matt said...
We kicked HDL cars,
check
he's
his
so
team
impatient.
Speak. Like, come on.
Yeah, like, why?
I don't know how I'm gonna fix this, dude. I reload the plug and I hear it for like a second.
No, check.
Are you sure he's not?
Right click my name.
Yeah,
sure.
right click my name and then make sure and look for like unblock or something. Oh my gosh, I'm giving tech support here, guys.
He's giving tech support.
I think you should charge him $600,000 for that.
What do you mean? Right click his name and see what
he's doing. On TeamSpeak, right click his name.
The way you blocked me the other day.
Add him as a buddy. Or remove
so
his
local is muted. It's like he's far away from you or something.
Hold on.
Who's got radar?
Alright, so right click on his name, right? Go down to remove from contacts, remove him, and then add him back as a buddy.
I don't even have him as a buddy.
Well, then add him as a buddy.
Can you hear me, Jake?
Yeah, I just removed him, but then it just automatically deleted him again.
Yeah.
Hello?
He was running task force. Hello?
Jake, can you hear me? I'm trying to see if you can hear me. He can't.
You guys should probably switch channels and then do it.
Yeah. Matt, come down to like a lieutenant's office really quickly. Patrol lieutenant's office.
Come on, I have my CCTV going.
Same. You know, it's pretty funny. A medic came up to me today at DOC. He's like, Temptations?
Channel can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you now. What the fuck?
What the hell? Okay, that's weird.
Right, hold on.
I'm gonna reload TFR now. Plugins.
Channel 3.
It's a warrior, Tom.
Alright, I'm back. He heard me before.
Get him!
Who is
50! 48! What?
It is 53.
Oh, there. Wait, I can hear him for a second. Did he just cut out again?
Oh, that's Tyrone.
Matt, talk.
Hello? He can't hear me? You gotta be kidding me. What? We just heard each other. Wait, you can?
Price, talk.
He can't hear me.
HD, talk. Matt, I can't hear Matt. What the fuck is wrong with this?
Wait, let me see if you can hear me on the radio. Radio check. Did you hear me on the radio?
You and your death jokes.
I guess he didn't. Did you hear me on the radio?
I didn't hear either.
Radio check.
Radio check.
Is this a good frequency?
Oh dang! I think I might not have had my. Dude, I was just talking.
I'm on the wrong frequency. See if people are on your frequency.
No one responded. Radio check.
What do you mean I bought an Evo? That was a good use of money.
No.
Sorry, this is kind of dumb.
That's not how you treat someone. Radio check. Is anyone on here?
Radio check. You're on the wrong frequency, Bruce.
Wait, why did I hear Jake, but no one?
No, we're on the right frequency.
Radio check?
I can hear you guys. I have a broken radio.
Alright, now we're good. Alright, whatever.
I have a broken radio.
Wait, Jake, can you hear me? Probably not. Nope, you can't.
Someone go back to SO.
Ask Jake if he heard me on the radio.
Jake, did you hear him on the radio?
No.
Okay.
Content 38.
I need to go get a good radio.
Yeah, I need, like, I want Matt and me to both step out and see what, like, I don't know if it's, like, TFR isn't showing up on his head or something.
Tell him to restart, like, game or something. We'll go back to the PD.
1.16+1, 1038, sales convenience,
Thanks, Medic Storm.
Hello,
hey, Josh. Yeah, hello. I guess you can't hear me.
We need to get toolkits when we're here, too.
It's like we're really far away.
I'm just gonna use a charger for now, cause it's honestly the best car I can drive currently.
I think I might have to just re-log.
Yeah, tell him to do that. Tell him to leave and come back.
Or Matt.
Jake says to do that.
Okay, Matt, are you gonna relog or are you just gonna stay in here? Let's see if that works.
Jake said no.
I didn't say no.
I'll relog really quickly.
I put toolkits in here, I thought. Oh no, I didn't. They're right there. Hello?
Hey, how you doing?
Alright, you can hear me. Some reason Jake can't hear me or something.
Hey, are you charged is not bugged? Is it only?
It's bugged, but Highway can use it as an interceptor. That's the.
You can use yours. We can use our shit. Box up there.
Yeah, we're privileged, I guess. I don't know.
Yeah.
They banned all the chargers because they're bulletproof, but not ours, so we're good.
Can't quite hear the crickets yet.
I don't think I need anything.
Are you cert, mister?
No, I'm DTU, freeze, you're under arrest. I'm D to the U, to the D to U.
User was booted out of your channel.
Okay. Spot check, Blake.
Jake, can you, are you able to buy flashlights inside the store?
Hey,
yeah. Can you hear me?
No, now I can buy me one.
Alright, see? Alright, we're good. Yeah, take mine.
Buy me one.
It's in your SOP, right?
Can I request a rifle license? Yeah. I was told I have to come to take SO it. To do something.
You see those nice gentlemen over there? They handle all that stuff.
We can't buy them unless we're at DOC, so.
Alright, thank you.
The stores are like...
Really? You're gonna give them... Okay. Where's your ID at, sir?
Right here.
Alright, Ivan Martin. Let me just check it real quick.
Oh god.
I smell Jake Thompson.
Oh, oh god.
Hi. Hello. How you doing?
I'm good, how are you?
Hey, Jake.
Good, good. Yeah.
You can smell Jake Thompson from like 2 miles away, he just reeks like fish.
Yeah. He smells like popsicles.
No, he smells like fucking 16-week-old salmon.
Vagina? Okay, yeah, that's what I was thinking. Radio
check.
Yeah, you're like a felony 2 weeks ago.
Vagina. I'm sorry, I can't hear you. What?
Yeah, you're felony. I see you have a felony 2 weeks ago, so yeah, you're not a current felon, so yeah, I can issue one.
It was ridiculous. The felony was completely unjust as well. It was planted on me. The only reason I didn't go to court was because the government website was down, and I didn't really feel like sitting in the jail for 4 hours waiting for a judge.
Let's check the warrant real quick.
Someone dropped their
this
goggles.
This is part of the job, guys, so that's why,
those know, goggles?
I mean, I'm streaming, but...
I don't want them. You should see that.
Stuff like
I'm this. A Jew. I'll take them.
Mine. Did he say, I'm a Jew, I will take them?
Yes, Jake Lee, he did.
I think he did.
Alright, I'll grab you one.
A Jew or a rifle license?
Yes. Wait, it doesn't even... It has a gun license.
I have a gun. License.
You already have firearm license, right?
No. Oh, yeah, a rifle license to carry.
I can't give out rifle licenses. Here, I'll try this, but I'm pretty sure this is a firearm license.
I talked to a demigod, and he said that I had to come to the police office.
Because he was retarded. You have to go to a god, and you have to ask him for it.
That's so dumb. How is that broken? What?
Because it's the shop's broken, so...
Alright, try that. That's, like, really bad, though.
You gotta use it. I don't know what that is.
I mean, most people that I find, I come in contact with, have illegal rifles anyway, so...
That is an item.
Yeah, so you gotta try to use the item, you know what I mean? On your phone. I think it's just gonna be a firearm license. That's only gun license I have.
Jake, you wanna see a rifle? My rifle?
They got like a little backpack on it.
Jake, you wanna see my rifle?
What is that? Oh my god, shut up.
Okay.
Do you have a rifle on you, sir?
Me?
Oh, good job, just incriminated himself.
Yeah,
it's a rifle.
Okay.
I do, but I mean...
Oh, okay.
Is it a legal one?
Nah, I can show it to you.
It is.
It's not legal?
So I have a firearm.
It is legal.
I have a firearm.
Alright, can I see your license?
Yeah, right here.
Yeah,
it's forged. Forged.
Robert White. Yeah. Okay. Jonathan, I'm not even gonna check. did it work?
So
it probably didn't work.
I have a firearms cell license, and I have a firearms license, but I had both of those before.
Yeah,
you know,
I don't know what to tell you, man.
Jonathan, do you
Because it's out of our. It's out of what I can do.
If I just carry around an AR, would that be fine?
Come in, Arden.
No.
There's AR-10's legal, but you can't get a license for it. I mean, if a cop finds you, you will get arrested. I mean, because you technically don't have a license. So I'd talk to,
You're gonna get arrested.
I don't know, talk to someone in the government or something. I don't know what to tell you, man. Sorry. For some reason, the gods screwed up, so...
Yeah, I don't know. They need to get their heads together, you know?
Unlock, fucker!
My hot mic ain't.
Dude, fuck I gave you keys.
You.
My hot mic.
Wanna let me in this bit?
Yeah, I hear you. I don't hear any background noise.
Okay. What the fuck's Blake doing?
If this fucking car gets locked one more time, I swear to God, I'm gonna.
Dude, who's doing it? It's still unlocked.
No, it's unlocked.
It's because there's someone else in it. Jake's dead body's in here.
Oh, is it?
But you should be able to just get in and it should push it out.
Alright, here, you can get in first and then I'll push it out.
What the hell?
What the fuck?
I can just get a new car. I mean, you should be able to just push it out.
Get your toolkits and impound this shit. Fuck highway patrol chargers. fuck this one.
You guys want black or blue?
You guys want to try getting in again?
Black.
Okay.
All right, blue it is.
Black lives matter.
I don't think I actually have. I don't know which one's. All right, we're doing blue. Do you hear my cat in the background? Like, that's pretty annoying.
Producer?
Someone open the door, so my cat's in.
Someone go buy me a fucking
I didn't hear shots.
In the ten something minutes we were here.
I swear.
Can I don't want to back up and run you over, so. Yeah.
I didn't hear shots. Oh, now the uptime's broken again, GG.
What's broken?
Uptime is broken again. It was working for that one, like, matrix. Now it's broken again.
Here, wait, someone get him a radio. I gotta go in my head for a sec. I'm gonna close the door and get my cat out of here.
You fuckers,
I'm pretty sure you're here. Yeah, I'm gonna go out of my head real quickly.
Anybody, like you in the
seat. Yeah, okay.
Yeah. You.
Here, come on.
Does it work?
Oh, wait. I don't think I can buy working radios. Let me try.
Well, give me the good one. Give me the good one before you try, because it's going to replace it.
No, it's not.
Damn it, I was hoping you'd just give me the good radio.
Sorry about that. I'm back now. I think he's, I'm doing Arm With Your Life right now.
Michael, get Kellen. He's by himself.
I don't like Kellen.
How do you not like Kellen, man?
What?
I didn't like Kellen either, so... You know,
I feel like driving
a Campbell's
more,
coming. Campbell's coming.
Here you go.
I think Campbell is more fun than fucking Kim.
I'd rather take Kellen. Campbell's a little bitch.
Kellen about he could get a strike from driving our DTU charge and he flipped out on me, so... He's a fucktard.
Yo, Campbell's a little shit, so...
Why'd you... Pinnacle, that's... Like, Fox, why'd you set up a YouTube channel for the... Whatever. You set up a YouTube channel for a Rocket League little team?
Then again, Campbell's a cunt.
Oh, I like Campbell.
It's taking you
guys
so long.
What are we doing? Holy... Oh, dude, we've been in here for like 10 minutes.
Doesn't want to be in the front.
I'll be
I don't like using the radar because I sit on my phone half the time.
Lazy. Bye. I don't know where I'm going four deep, but okay.
It's red anyways, so. Or is it amber? I don't know.
I think it was red.
No, it's amber now.
Or amber.
Is it?
Okay. Yeah.
That's good to know.
Yeah, Matt. Yeah.
Who's Matt?
Afro left for some vacation shit, so he'll be...
He went to, Egypt.
He went to Egypt? Oh my gosh, he's gonna get
That's
raped.
What he says.
He's gonna get raped
by ISIS, Ken.
We're probably never gonna see him again.
Yeah, hey guys, I'm CCTVing.
He's probably gonna get kidnapped. He's probably gonna get kidnapped by, like, some ISIS rebels.
I mean, they're pretty close to, Syria and Iraq, so...
They're gonna feed him the water from the...
Do you think they are... I don't know if they brought any refugees in or what happened.
I mean, they probably did.
I mean, like, a lot of places around, they didn't even bring in that many. Like, most of Europe took them. It was kind of dumb.
Oh, yeah,
like, Saudi Arabia took none, I'm pretty sure.
I love how Europe's taking everyone. It's kind of stupid. And then the Saudi Arabia
is very stupid.
Had a
Saudi Arabia who created the problem.
True that. Are you like live CCTV right
now? Yeah, I am.
Jeez.
Yeah, so I probably shouldn't talk about this.
Yeah. Oh yeah, we're gonna get wrecked.
I mean, it's not like I'm doing anything. I'm saying anything bad. You gotta talk about something, you know.
Officers at the garage in Union.
Garage Union.
Thanks. No problem.
Any ongoing situations?
Negative. Just a 911 at garage in Union.
Hey, Max and Dean, can you guys head there now?
Battery power.
Is there no one there? We can go.
Nope.
Might as well just go.
I hate saying kilo 16 plus it takes too long.
Wait, wait, get a speed. Someone get a radar out.
Southbound on Union.
Motorcycle headed south in Union.
Oh, south.
I'm not picking anything up. Nothing's picking up, man.
What's up?
Nothing's picking up.
That orange motorcycle.
Oh, this go kart.
It's a hit and run call at the garage. It's an orange or a yellow motorcycle.
We have there it is. Northbound in Union right now. We're gonna be attempting a 1038 here in a second.
Take a UV.
Why did it just freeze? What the?
No, he's still gone.
Alright, 1 Delta 19+3 attempting a 1038 on an orange motorcycle on the main road in Union by the auto dealer.
Yeah, just pull up to the side of the road, please. Just pull up a little bit to the side of the road. Sir. Pull up to the side of the road.
Yellow motorcycle, pull up.
There you go.
Thank you.
Next, the man who was hit.
Go kart on the street.
Wants to charge him.
Wait, what happened though? Like who? I'm checking 911.
If he does, then.
Oh, okay, that was.
If he does, then go ahead and take him in.
Alright, so. We have the orange motorcycle right here. Who's the one who called?
Can someone try to find the witness that Don I won? Hello, sir.
He hit me from the side and I stored my car.
So, okay, so you hit someone or someone ran into your car?
He hit me.
He was on foot?
No, he was in his bullcrap. I don't know what that was. But I was driving, I turned the corner, and he smashed into the side of me. He was on the wrong side of the road anyway.
Okay.
On the left side and not the right side.
Okay, do you have... I'm sorry,
2-1+1, the victim will be...
Alright, can I see your license and registration, sir? Proof of insurance? Not proof of insurance, just license and registration. Alright, thank you. So after you hit him, what'd you do?
I stored my vehicle, and he's like, we're going to have to trade licenses.
Okay.
He told me, we're going to have to trade licenses and stuff, and I'm like, I'm not giving you my license, because you hit me.
Okay, sir.
I don't deal with insurance.
Alright, when that happens, you should really, if he wants you to stop, you should... Alright, so...
I told him no. I don't need to give him my information.
Okay.
Legally, I don't have to.
Okay, sir. Well, if you could just stay here while we talk to him.
It's getting kind of hot, so I'm just going to take my clothes off.
Yeah, could you put that back on? Sorry.
No, it's getting
hot. You have to be wearing clothes in public, sir.
Can I just go over to the clothing store and get better clothes on?
No. It's very hot out. No, you can say, just put it, you can deal with it for a little bit, okay?
No, I can't.
Yeah, you can.
I have very, very, very bad heart problems, and when it gets too hot, I start to have a heart attack.
Oh, look who it is.
Cool. Shut the fuck up, Lego man. We don't care about you no more.
Oh, well, you're gonna have to put those clothes back on.
Language of a pastor, huh?
So what happened?
Yeah, very big language of a pastor. See, when I'm not in my priest clothing, I'm not a pastor, okay?
Hey, Lego dude, come here.
You got it?
Someone 1-16+1 will be 10-7.
Are you the guy that hit him?
Do you think I'd be wearing clothing and have a...
Did you run into that guy?
Yeah, what happened?
No, I was driving on the right side of the road and he was pulling in. He hit my car. Alright,
10-6
guy. Black
clothing. Since when does that ever happen?
Okay. So can you step me through what happened, sir?
Yeah, so he was, I was right here, right, where the garage, let's say this white line is the garage. And so I was pulling out like this, and I went to the right, because that's what I'm supposed to do, right? So I pulled into the right side, and he was on the left side of the road, which is my right. So he's driving on the wrong side of the road. He hits my car. After he hits, he continues driving around it to his garage, stores his car, takes out a motorcycle, and drives away.
I didn't touch you.
Okay.
Yeah.
So he drove. He said that he stopped and made sure you were alright, but he didn't want to give you his license.
He stopped. I come up to him. And I'm like, sir, can I see a license or something? You hit my car. Can we exchange information? And you know what he says? He says, I don't speak English and I don't want to speak. That's what he said, and just drove away.
That's not nice.
Sir, what? Nice. What are you doing?
I've never touched a cop's hat. Can I touch it?
All right.
Touch it.
Stand still and behave yourself.
I'm gonna touch it.
Okay, sir. Well, let's just head over there and talk to him real quick, okay?
Yeah.
Just sit down where you are. We're gonna go in here.
Okay, guys. So, what kind of damage are we looking at your vehicles? They look fine to me.
Well, I mean, I
wasn't in the motorcycle. I was in my 1968 Lincoln, which is very hard to find these days, and he smashed the side of it.
Excuse. Okay, that's false accusations.
Sir, the car that I bought was $280,000.
Whatever X7 and this car right here. I actually in the headlights. I actually just had my whole family fortune put into that. I had it in diamonds because I drive this car around. You know, I was just about to take it to my house to store it forever.
There was
some diamonds in the headlights, just like.
All right, guys. So what I'm gonna do here is I'm gonna write up a report about this, and then you guys can talk with your insurance companies about that.
Well, I'm not talking about
it. It was a hit and run.
My job is just down the corner there.
Okay.
So if I can go before I get late, because my boss is very strict about the rules.
It was a hit and run.
He doesn't care.
I'd like you guys just to exchange insurance information so you guys can get this cleared up. I'm not gonna be.
I don't have insurance.
Oh.
You don't have insurance.
Uninsured vehicles?
No, I don't have insurance. No.
All right. How about a driver's license?
You're not getting my driver's license. I don't know what you can do with that.
All right, well, you can talk to insurance company about that. I got your name and everything. I'm just going to need your license, and then we can send you that report, and then you can afford that onto your insurance company.
Can I punch his Lego head?
You can step back to your vehicle.
I didn't say punch. I said touch.
No, just step back. You don't need to touch
him. Okay, touch me one more. I swear to God, I will have to act in self-defense.
All right, so can I have your license real quick, sir?
It was touching. I didn't hit you.
It doesn't matter.
I didn't hit you.
I can shoot you. All right, well, let's just head back to your vehicle, like okay?
Can
and then,
you gag him?
So you're free to go, sir.
You can't gag me.
You're free to go. If you could just head to your, I know you have to be to work now.
That little.
It was a hidden thing right there. I mean, I think you should be charged with
that.
That
dirty little thing.
Sir, you're free to go. I know you have to get to work, so.
Hey, go back to Lego.
All right, can I just see your license and registration real quick?
I need to report something. Yep.
Can I just see your license and registration, please?
Yeah, right here.
All right, Robert White.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so I'll be mailing this report to you, and you can deal with that with your insurance company.
Okay, thank you.
All right, have a good one, man. You don't need, you're fine, right? Do you need anything else?
I'm good. I'm just gonna go have a nice talk with him, okay? Here.
Yeah, please don't do that, but okay. Alright, thanks, Dean.
Well, I just got fired. Thank you, Lewis, not talk to Centino. Great, thanks. Wreck.
Whoop. Wait, am I in the front? Ah, jeez, GG.
Jimmy, get the.
Derek, 1+1, Jack. That guy keeps talking about an M41.
You can pull him over and search him now, dude.
We're driving, so it doesn't matter.
Yeah, it's code 4.
Cam 4.
Gosh.
God, Bryce, you're gonna make everyone.
What is hit and run on the. Check hit and run on the criminal code real quick.
Dude.
Thank you, Blake. You're my favorite.
I'm gonna do it first. Wow, okay, man.
Hit and run, 20 minutes.
Okay.
It is a misdemeanor. Like
you're not even gonna. You're gonna thank me. You're not gonna thank me. Okay.
Thanks, guys.
No. Why would we thank you?
Let's see. Hit and run. 20 minutes. The act of causing or contributing to a traffic accident, such as colliding with a person or a fixture, and failing to stop and identify oneself afterwards and resolving it with the police. So he failed to identify himself. Well, let's see.
I mean, he didn't give his license. I mean, that's not really identifying. I mean, he did stop. He says he stopped, and we don't really. I mean, we have one guy saying that he didn't stop.
Shots fired, Sam. I go.
1 Delta 19+3 responding.
That dude has a pig accent. Man, there's no explosion.
We'll crash, Matt.
I don't crash. Look at that crash, dude.
Yeah, I think so. It was Bella Moonshine.
What is this guy doing?
Yellow bike, headed southbound from the same line.
Yellow, dude, it was with that guy!
Targeting, the victim recently.
What?
He might be mentally unstable.
Where's Campbell?
What's the 20?
Check the map, it's Campbell.
They're in the neighborhood, to our right,
Yeah, to our right.
Thanks.
They're going, yeah, they're just...
Are they in pursuit? No camels?
Right up here.
McLaren back there, is he stolen?
No, not that vehicle. No, he just took off. He's driving away now. He has my McLaren.
Can you guys go back and see if he's...
I had a parked McLaren at my
All right, what,
and then I saw a guy...
What was he wearing? What color is a McLaren?
He has a payday mask. It's the same guy who keeps killing me before. He shoots me, and then I get revived by a medic, and then he shoots me again.
I'm about to check you for some ID here.
I have an ID.
What color is a McLaren? I guess there's not going to be that many... There's not going to be that many McLarens, to be honest.
It's a bright red McLaren.
All right, we're going to be looking for a bright red McLaren. Supposedly there's Grand Theft Auto on that vehicle. The person, the suspect is wearing a payday mask, I believe.
You said a pig mask?
Payday mask?
I wish not. Just one person. Payday mask. Thank you. You're welcome.
Let's go to Falls.
I want a pig mask.
We're gonna head over to Falls and check the area there.
Probably was.
Yeah, I think he's probably the guy that was shooting.
Campbell, you may not want to let that guy go yet. If we don't come up with the right McLaren, we may have a motive for why he'd be shooting.
Well, yeah, we don't really have much to go off of.
Okay.
Rip shot grenade.
I think it was the guy talking about the M4 before, but like, it's not.
It isn't.
Yeah. So, we could technically search him, because he was talking about an M4.
No, but when I said we could add a motive, freaking, as soon as they said yellow bike, we were driving past Robert White, who's coming from the direction of Sandline.
Yeah, I know. Wait, what did the 911 say? I think that guy, that guy's definitely lying, because he wouldn't have pulled out a red McLaren that quick. Right?
What?
I said before.
There wasn't a 911. I think Campbell and, I think they were in the area when the shots came out.
Yeah.
Yeah.
They called it out.
Okay.
Matt doesn't trust us. He had to go check himself.
Well, when you said it, like, I was already pulling over.
Yeah, Sarge, are we not getting up?
Yeah, Sarge, what the hell, dude?
Not out the par, guys.
Sarge. Oh, yeah, are you still gonna be Sarge?
Yeah, they said I'll probably be able to stay Sarge. And...
Yo, you should promote Bryce, though, for the first time ever.
I mean, that's not really.
Yeah, what? Never mind. No, it is your job, Sarge. Sarge, you were the commander of SO.
Yeah, so I'm pretty sure that guy just made up that story, because, like, he wouldn't have pulled out a red McLaren that quickly.
That's what I did when I was a civ. I told Bruce that I was. That was in the.
That's
past,
the same one.
Just forget about it.
Did he say orange motorcycle? I mean, there's not really many other motorcycles. Let's try to find the...
Be advised, that guy is armed.
I like how they just let him go even though he's armed, you know?
find anything?
No, I think he made it up, to be honest, yeah. Because we were with him before. He couldn't have pulled out a McLaren that quickly.
Yeah, but in that case, they got him again, so, yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna head up there. Where's Tyrone at? Where's the 1038? We'll go there.
Tyrone's all the way down by church.
Can you hear? Yeah. It's a far ways away. Don't make me go to school. What?
Calling for a unit.
Oh.
They're pretty sure they have friends in jail, and they're calling for EMS right outside of DOC.
Yeah.
Who called it? Was it Shepard?
I think it's Sean Grande that died. Chris Grande called it.
Yep, EMS was called.
Guess who's up and waiting to come in to TFR?
What's TFR?
Kevin!
Oh, jeez. Yeah, what's TFR, dude?
Can we go to that 911 or what are we doing?
What's the 911?
Sand processing.
Sand processing, robbers in a black truck?
Oh, yeah, we'll go to that.
Deck one, plus one, I'm being around to last 911. Coaching. Yeah, 16 plus 3, same truck.
After this, let's go back to PD and see if that Robert White guy is reporting something. Like, if he talked, because we could probably question him about what happened up there at SAN. And maybe, just maybe, he will have. It's SAN processing, right?
Yeah.
Hey, it's SAN processing. I think you're heading to Glass Trader.
Oh, never mind. Glass
Trader. It is Glass Trader. It is Glass Trader.
Sorry, it's Glass Trader. My bad. Oh my gosh, guys.
Protection is processing.
What the hell?
Jake Ali read it wrong.
It's alright, it's alright, dude. You don't have to say that.
I'm sorry for Blake's instability at calling out things.
It's okay, I don't mind looking like an idiot.
You're the one that called that on the radio.
Yeah, but then you called
that. I don't really care, to be honest, like
okay?
Yeah, but then everyone thought, oh my god, Jake Thompson is a sergeant with a dumb fuck.
Glass Trader.
That's not really 10:30, but okay. Garth class 2, 10:30.
People are panicking because of you. Christ, what the hell?
1078? Where? Can you guys,
Where's class 2 at?
Let's ask these witnesses.
Ask them what? That's the dude who called it in.
I know, so we'll ask him about what happened.
Hello.
Hello, what's up, man?
Hey, what's up? I saw someone back there. He had an assault rifle and everything. I thought he was going to rob me and stuff.
Okay, so did he say anything to you?
Yeah, he told me hands up and everything. I told him that this is a green zone stuff.
Okay.
And he was like, all right, have a nice day. And then you guys showed up.
Yeah. Hey, the witness over here says that he told him to put his hands up, so that'd be robbery.
Yeah, he had an assault rifle pointed at me.
Yeah, no, I'm charging what I'm
And he pointed the weapon at him. Okay, man. Well, do you have any questions or anything, or...
Huh?
Are you alright? I mean...
Yeah, I'm fine.
Okay. Well, we're gonna be bringing him back. We're detaining him and arresting him, so...
Yep. Alright.
You're free to go as long as you don't have anything. Need anything?
Right. Yeah, we gotta go.
10-4. 10-4.
Go to sand processing.
One Delta 19
plus. That's sorry about that, man. They told me it was sand processing.
I'm gonna get on DOC's briefing and listen.
Oh shit.
Wait, where's our boy?
Where is he, boys? DOC, DOC, DOC. 1098, let's go.
I thought Robert won't mind. I think I'm screwing up names.
Keep us posted, DOC locations, anything.
Who's Robert White? Is he in DOC?
He's at DOC. So.
Did someone call Panic?
DOC, this is
DOC.
Can you copy?
Yeah, they're
breached. Oh shit.
DOC, see the server. Leave it, what's going on, dude? I just got one.
Jailbreak.
DOC, do you copy?
So they breached right
now. Yo. Okay. PD to DOC, do you guys copy?
Alright, get ready to fuck right down. We'll action.
Let's go up on what's the side here.
Are you locked in the cell block? We're responding. We're going to be there in about 30 seconds. We have a ton of guys coming.
Tell them to change up their zones, too. If they get connected.
Alright, we're going straight in, boys.
Die.
What do you want to do, sir? Stop here?
Oh. Yeah, to jump the here. Fucking... Yeah, jump the wall.
Somebody get to Jonathan, make sure he's safe.
Jonathan, he's locked in the cell block.
10-4.
Sir, do we know how many there are?
Sheriff's office, lay down your weapons.
If there's one car, assume 4+.
Yeah, there's just one car out here.
Check the registration.
No one's checked 1 or 6, so just keep eyes on the towers.
Yep.
Registration comes back to a standby. Sean Grande.
Alright, let's go.
10-4.
Come on, Jake.
We got a ready? White RX-7. Alright, sir, it's breaching the compound now.
We got a white RX-7 right outside, guys.
Alright, watch it. Sir, it's breaching right now.
So far.
Is that other Escalade ours?
Hey, yes.
Hey, what's going on here? Is there a breakout?
Sir, leave the area. Leave the area right now. Leave the area.
Still somewhere.
Oh, never mind.
It's probably in the firehouse.
Why are they saying what's going on?
Stay inside.
Okay. Okay. Oh, is that guy yelling? I'm kind of dumb. Sorry, guys. Good.
They're saying to put their tasers in the pocket.
I'm trying to tell you where they're at.
I hear they're in the cell block.
Affirm.
Don't take it, please.
Right now they're saying drop your taser and unrestrain me.
Jake, I'm putting it in your car.
All right.
I need to get your mouth is gagged.
Live Dodge Hellcat on the north side of the prison.
Yo, the guy next to the RX-7 is pointing at something, guys.
Negative.
That's one of our guys.
They're gonna unrestrain him.
Lorenzo, I already warned that guy to leave.
It's Sean Grande and someone else. I think it's only 2 to 3 suspects.
Yeah, there's a vehicle outside driving around.
Black Dodge Hellcat's coming in the main entrance of DSC. I know. Occupied twice.
Leave the area, Sheriff's Office, leave the area. Leave now, or you will be shot.
What happened?
Leave now, or you will be shot.
It's IA. Break me out of here. They're trying to.
Why'd they call it on the radio then? What?
Oh yeah, I forgot.
Why is IA in that? I don't understand that. Okay.
They're in the cell block, correct? Mm-hmm. Who's the highest cert member?
It's gonna be Mirtime, Stewie.
Or any of the cert, unless you give them an idea.
Alright, listen, we don't need all these officers here. I want.
Oh, he got me. Alright, drop it.
How did they get in there?
Alright, listen. Listen, if you want him to live, you can tell all your officers to get out of POC, except three of you. You can pick three of your officers.
I'll tell you how we got in here. Your officer, we took him hostage outside in the parking lot, right? I got him close to me, and then he...
Hey, Jake.
Alright, buddy, I'm gonna try and work to an hour, but I gotta let you know, if you do anything to harm him, or you do anything stupid... I'm gonna have to come in there, right?
Yeah.
I don't want anyone, but you know, if you do something stupid, you know exactly how it's gonna end.
Alright, so there's a jailbreak. They have hostages in the cell block.
I'm patting you down for any firearm you may have.
I'm patting you down for it. Any firearm.
So basically, we took one of your officers hostage, and we made him open both those doors, but you have and that's how we got in. My name is Chris Grande.
I'm in Tower 2. Tower 2 is clear. I'm gonna go around and try to secure all the towers now.
You got a guy with a sombrero, M16 ACOG, unless that's Matt.
Yeah, it is.
Okay, cool.
Why is IA wearing a sombrero? What the?
Alright, I'll be dead honest. I don't really want to give these guys too much considering they shot and killed two DOC. We do have their names, we have to make a warrant to locate both of them.
You're not slick.
Yeah, Chip can kick you on the ground.
Yo, are you mistaking me for someone stupid?
Pardon?
Yo, are you mistaking me for someone stupid?
I don't think so, why is that?
Oh my god!
Want from this?
What?
Somebody come watch the main game.
Are we ripping?
You guys want from this?
Oh my god.
Oh, whoa! Kellen, you got somebody running on the other side of that long haul.
He just died.
I shot my buddy.
You shot your buddy.
Yeah. Why'd you shoot him?
By accident. Matrix.
I'm trying to secure this up. They shot their own guy.
The door, Chris. He just closed the door.
Your buddy. Tell your DLC officer to open it.
Huh?
Hey, who's arresting this guy in the all green?
Listen, I have an idea.
Oh yeah, I should probably go get that guy in my car. My bad, I forgot all about him.
Chris, I'm negotiating. Okay. Chris, you guys get EMS by my friend, and then we'll
just leave him in the car.
I can't let EMS in here until you guys leave.
Is he the guy in the blue charger?
Yes.
Alright, we're just gonna leave him there until the situation's over.
We got one trying to get into different cars. Kellen, if you could stop him and just escort him the hell out of there in cuffs. I'm actually inside right now.
Wait, what's happening outside? I'm about to go out.
Yeah, I'm securing your the guy that you have in custody.
Yeah. There's no one here. Alright. They took him out. Are you there? Yeah, he took him. Okay.
I can't see you. I'm both.
Alright, I'm gonna get back in the car. Back in here, because I don't feel like dying. I'm gonna be the first to die if I'm the only one out there.
Alright, the red minivan is heading into the woods, probably to find some cover, and the white car is parked by the beach. Who's dealing with the guy in the full green outfit?
Michael Lorenzo, Campbell Montana.
Right, can I have one of you guys to the firehouse?
What are you going to the guards for?
Give me a minute.
I'll cap you about this situation.
I mean, we can wait until this hostage thing's done.
Maybe they're going to the guards because you accidentally shot your friend.
Yeah, well,
alright, all the towers and our DOC
cool.
Should be clear.
Well, okay.
So, this should just be the two guys and
I'm gonna go ahead and sit back down.
Oh, no, you do that again, you're really gonna risk chance negotiations, you know? Yeah.
What did we do?
Well, they didn't kill the officer.
I shot my
friend
by accident.
Yeah, well, I understand that. I heard a gunshot.
What? Didn't you hear my order before telling all your officers
to leave? Why do you have
to
bring this to the gods? Like, come on. Like, we're just having fun here.
Yeah, hold on, hold on.
Yeah, you have to remember that.
You gotta, like, hang on for a sec, right?
You have to know when DOC officers come awake, they're gonna come here.
Yeah, this isn't a parade fest. No, we sit here, we figure out how to, you know, get our officer in there, home safe, with his family, his wife and kids.
Sean, this is your negotiation. I'm not very good at these types of things.
Well, you watch him. You keep the gun pointed at him. Alright, so you can't get EMS here, right?
No, we cannot bring EMS here, buddy. I mean, if you guys, you know, we can't bring him in an active situation, I mean, you gotta decide here. Is your buddy that good of friends to you?
Not really.
You obviously came to get him out. You gotta care about him to some degree. I mean, he's gonna pass away.
He is our good friend, yes.
Yeah, go ahead.
Yeah.
Can you let me know what your name is? That doesn't help me. I have one your name. What is your name?
Shut the fuck up. I'm fucking negotiating. You watch.
I just want to know his fucking name, you retard.
Let me speak. I hate when two people speak at once.
This negotiation's going pretty well.
So how many are in there and where are they located?
Two, they're both by the center control room. They still want DOC officer hostage.
So there's just two of them located by the center?
Yeah, everybody on top of the roof of DOC, cell block it off. It's glitched and people are falling through.
He's alright, he hasn't been on or anything.
He's right Jake, there. Is this still going on?
Yeah. Oh shit, I got domed. Well, I don't remember that. I didn't tell you.
Yeah.
I want to be a Thompson.
Okay.
Can I be a Thompson? I'm gonna be Robert Thompson. That sounds retarded. I'm gonna
You can do it if you want.
Can I? I wanna. I'm just gonna do my two rider lines and get a chance to highway patrol.
Oh, you're fucking.
Okay, I think I'm going to patrol though.
Really?
Yeah.
Wait, why?
I don't know. I don't want to be in highway anymore.
Why not? You do the fun stuff, don't you?
I mean, there's not that much different anymore. It's not that much different anymore. Plus, I don't really like the state trooper idea and stuff. Plus, I've been in it for like ever.
Yeah. Well, I might be a Thompson once I transfer out. You know what I mean?
Down here.
Yeah. You're in DOC, right?
Yeah, I'm probably gonna get deputy really soon.
Okay.
Maybe like 1 week, and I'm just gonna transfer out. You know.
Alright.
Are you recording right now?
Yeah, I'm actually CCTV, you know, like live.
Oh, you're live. Oh, what's up, everyone? Oh, what's up?
How you doing?
Apple's just floating around like a rabbit.
I promise not to hurt anybody.
Oh wait, so just FYI, the next time if you you die and spawn like. Or go, you know, you want to start not here because there's an NLR rule.
Yeah, I get it. I'm just not going to do anything with them. I'm just going to wait for it to end.
I don't see you.
Walking Dead is over.
Me?
You're the one who signed my face, you remember that?
I'll tell you what, buddy, we can go around.
I think so, yeah.
Yeah, dude, I became a cop. I changed my mind.
Yeah, that was when I put you in jail, right?
Yeah, it was all because of you.
What are you guys doing?
What's happening?
What did you do? What are you doing?
What is happening?
Oh my god.
Tyrone, what are you doing?
What's happening?
What's happening, guys?
Can you guys just get off the roof?
We're trying.
Paul,
escort me. Do you see me? Look at this.
Just leave them. Continue negotiating. It's alright.
Thank god they don't know we're getting more leverage. Okay.
I'm broken.
Oh my gosh. Here, wait, I just leave the Matrix and come back to me.
What
that's
only
what are you opening the door for?
No, I'll help you.
I can get you to Volkswagen. I can't, you know, give you my cop car.
I just gunned down.
Hi, Blake.
Yeah, that's fair enough.
The Volkswagen has to be in perfect condition. If I see
trying to fucking save these assholes.
If I see anything,
you can. I just want you to put your gun down.
It has to be empty in perfect condition.
No, but
we can do that.
It's like stuck up there.
Alright,
I don't know, they're trying to negotiate because I think they have a DOC officer or two hostage in there. I think there's one, actually. Thompson is like my name, that's what he means. He wants to change his name to Thompson.
Yeah, there and you let us leave.
Alright, so the officer is never gonna get in the car.
New cadets are a hard time for me. Were those both new? Yeah, I think it was. I told him about.
That's understandable.
Yeah, Robert and I think the other guy I was talking to.
I didn't come here for a gunfight.
What was his name though? Was it Lucifer?
You know, to make sure that our correctional officer is all safe and sound, you know?
Yes, it's all about everyone being alive and everyone getting out safe.
Yo, is that guy still making that thing on me?
Alright, give me a sec. I'm gonna go let my officers know kind of what's happening and I'll get back to
you. Actually, can I add one more thing?
Stand still, Drake.
Can I? Can I add one more thing?
What's her name? What's her name?
Can you have all your officers in that fire station right there when we're leaving?
Okay,
I can't put them in there. I'll try and disperse them. I'll let you know.
What do you
mean
you can't put them in there?
I can't cattle them up like prob. I'm gonna let you know what we're gonna do. All right. I'm a truthful negotiator. You're gonna learn that pretty quick.
Yeah. You sure about that?
We're gonna talk later. All right.
You've got my word too, and that's why I'm negotiating.
I tried to fix you up with a band-aid.
I trust you.
It doesn't work though.
I fell inside. Get the registration off that Volkswagen. What we're gonna do is we're gonna get free passage. I've got both names on them. We can put out a warrant. No business.
Okay, registration came back to Sean Grande when I checked earlier.
Who was just wrong?
There's only two of them. Come on, think about it. Alright, I've got an idea. We're gonna spike. You know, we're gonna leave the front gate open, that big front gate. We're gonna leave that open, but we're gonna spike the front bar gate. So as soon as they go through, we're gonna have people waiting out there.
I can get a shot at them if they.
Don't risk the officer's life. As soon as I have that officer secure, then we move. We don't risk his life.
Because I can get a clear shot out of them right when they exit.
I should probably move my car.
We're leaving the front gate open, the actual front bar gate. Have a spike there. Get multiple officers out there ready, Felonian.
Let's go to the bar gate. There's no one else here, right? I can hear us.
Can somebody come up here with the spike strip so we can close it as soon as they.
Yeah, I'm coming right now.
Everybody who owns a vehicle outside in the front, start moving it.
Where should I put this car? Like over here?
Yeah, so I can put a spike.
Alright, so yeah, basically.
Do we know how many are
just,
exactly?
If you could,
block?
Just
I mean,
give it to me, or if you got it, then whatever. Alright. So
they could be leaving one in there
to kill the officer.
I'm just gonna keep the car here.
As soon as they
get
out of here instead of backing it up.
Guys, don't start leaving your cars out in the front, it's gonna look fishy. Impound them and move to your positions.
Alright, yeah, that's probably a good idea.
But not everyone needs to go out to the front. We need to show that most of the officers are over here.
Alright,
Campbell, you got the mic?
I can't see. Yeah, I'm at the front. I can't see, so someone's gonna need to tell me when they're about to, like, hit the front. When they're about halfway, tell me, and I'll cut this way.
Alright, guys, surround them. If they pull a gun on you, you guys know what to do, alright? As soon as I get him, I'm gonna let you know. But other than that, as long as we secure him.
So you're saying right after you get the
hostage.
Right after you get the hostage, we're clear to fire? Because, I mean, they've already killed
no,
two
no.
cops.
Yeah, well, hold on. We're gonna want spiking first, prior to me taking life. But don't get everyone clumped up in that, everyone clumped up at that front door, they're gonna notice, so get people in that tower.
Put down two spike strips.
Hi, Tyrone!
Your potato.
Put two down in two different locations. So
don't get near the window. Get, like, on the stairs so they can't see through that window.
Yeah, I got one if somebody wants to grab it.
I think I'm good.
Yeah, PD, get your cars in the forest, and as soon as Campbell leaves that spike, you haul ass and you fuck him up, alright? That's gonna be the plan, alright? Plan is,
I think this is good, right?
We give him free passage up to that front gate.
What? I can't get up this fence.
And basically, we're gonna put on a swarm.
They're in there.
And we're just gonna fucking outnumber them right by force.
Impound any vehicles on.
Make sure that they cannot
see you. Look at me, though.
They cannot see you. They are good shots. I know them. They are very good shots.
Very good shots, you mean they're very good at downloading mods?
We got one man in a Mazda sitting down by the main road.
Alright, so basically what we're gonna do, they're gonna get the hostage here, then they're gonna drive. Then we're gonna spike him here, cause I think they're gonna give him the hostage here or over here, and then we're gonna spike him here and try to stop him.
Occupied times one.
One occupant. You guys got,
can we detain that guy in the white?
I would.
Listen. You guys got anybody?
Or Jake, when they come, they pull out their guns.
Is there any vehicle still
killing
visible
both of them
in the front? Because if they're still visible, you need to impound them.
How's it going?
6.
Do I leave or do I step out of the car?
Get out of here.
That's what we call combat. Yeah, dude, look at this thing.
You guys go. My DOC guys will cover everything to your rear, so don't.
This looks very comfortable. Dude, I'm like.
I don't feel very safe. Can I leave?
Hey, leave. That black Escalade that's on the left side of the.
Dude, I'm so.
I don't feel very safe.
I'm on top of the fire station, like all the way up top, so like my basically fire station.
Alright, listen, that's what I said. As soon as they get past the main door, tell me and I'm gonna place the spike.
Dude, I'm so flexible, man.
Now listen, there's two Escalades, Mom's black flexible. Escalades, right there at Tower 6.
That was rude.
You need to pound those because they have a clear visual of those two Escalades.
I try to read comments, okay? Red games. Red rad games. Well, it's like, I need to focus on the game. That's the higher priority here.
No.
Hi, pro gamer dude. IG Beaster.
They're probably gonna run an arc tower if they go anywhere.
Yeah, Jake from Safe Farm. I'm Jake from Safe Farm.
Can we get multiple, can we get at least two guys putting down spikes at the same time? In different locations. Alright guys, make sure you're hitting, okay?
Uh-oh, Lake's doing it. What?
Wait, we're not ready.
Yeah,
I understand,
right?
So I'm getting the car. Let me know when you're ready. I'm gonna
Alright, you'll hold him off. You'll save me.
I'll stay here, and when I die, you're gonna
So let's say they start shooting and they're stopped there. You want me to go up one and you'll go down one?
Don't shoot me, so I mean...
Yeah, I know, like, let's say that we get him stopped at the... At the spot, at the like right there at the gate, I'll okay, go up these stairs. You go down the other ones.
Then just start going.
All right, listen. The wheels are gonna break, so they're gonna be outside of the main area. So we're gonna need to. They're gonna end up outside, so we gotta be ready.
Their wheels break in the main parking lot area.
Yeah, but we can't do that. There's nowhere to hide.
You could hide behind the.
Watch crossfire as well.
That front, you know that front.
I didn't realize there wasn't another window.
Block thing.
I go.
You know.
Yeah. My gun's on automatic.
Alright guys, let me know when you're ready.
Alright, I think this is a good spot. And I'll just go up there maybe? I don't know what I'm gonna do. It's probably better down where it was before.
Yeah, that's not gonna work. That's not gonna work. I'm just gonna stay here.
We're ready.
Alright, we're ready.
Yeah, I'm
ready. Alright, I'm gonna have to lean the officer right at the front door now. Hey, Robert and Justin, can you guys get down? Cause I'm pretty sure you can see you guys stop moving around there. Hey Stuart, I'm gonna have my gun in my back.
Robert, Justin, stop moving in the tower.
Hi Josh H.
Close the door and get back in the tower.
Alright. I don't know, best course of action will probably just be to run back inside as soon as they hit the spikes.
Yeah, on whisper.
Stuart, we're still not ready yet. You still got guys running around.
Hi, Tommy Douglas. Hey, Denny. How many people we got watching?
Cable.
Lake Whisper.
I did that on purpose. Cable. You may want to hide that more underground.
Thanks, Carl. You
see that coming out.
187, dude. That's the highest I've had it. Thanks for all you guys coming out. Hopefully you're enjoying.
Yo, are you guys good? Are you guys good?
Yeah, we're ready.
Alright. I'm in the car.
Hey, Devin. Hey, Thunder.
Call over the radio. Hey,
Kelly, go ahead. Alright, Kellen, go ahead and open the front gate for them.
10-4. Tell us when they start driving out.
Hey, Campbell, look at the, look west of you or north of you or whatever.
I can kind of see. I think is it open? I can kind of see the gate there.
Any active situations going on?
There's a hostage situation to DOC.
Yeah, stay still. Don't come to DOC.
Yeah, I'm gonna stay.
Hey, Stuart, I got radio comms for you.
Yeah, stay at SO.
Tell us when to place them.
Jake, they're gonna see you.
Stuart, I got radio comms for you.
Jake Thompson or Ollie.
All
right, yeah,
good.
Jake, roll more towards them because they're gonna see
it. Hit right against the wall.
All
right,
yeah, I'm gonna walk with All right, so I'm gonna walk with him while you guys have him there, and just as long as you don't do anything stupid, we can keep our agreement.
Campbell and Paul, you guys are spiking.
Yep. Paul, when they get close to the front, we'll turn to play.
They open the main door. They're getting in the car.
If you don't have to use lethal, don't use lethal.
I've seen three of them get in the car.
They're gonna shoot, though.
Alright, yeah, yeah, I'm gonna walk with you guys, and then once you guys get to the green gate, I'm gonna need them back, but...
Be advised.
Hi, Gabriel Fletcher. ATS stream? I don't know. I did one Friday, so you can watch that one if you want to watch the...
Stuart,
stream.
I can take out this guy that's walking, has the gun pointed towards...
If you want to watch the recording archive of that. Yeah, I like YouTube a lot more.
Once they hit the green gate, they're letting them go. And then,
all right, I see their car coming, sort of.
I see movement at the barracks now.
Everybody stay hit.
Let's see. Something's gonna screw up.
Who the fuck's running code up here?
I hear the car coming up.
Turn your damn sirens off.
Whoever's coming to DOC, stay away. Wazowski, stay away from DOC.
Wazowski, get the fuck out of here.
Someone's driving up here. Wait, did he pull up yet? Oh, I thought he already passed.
Yeah, alright, Chris, you're good.
Alright, I think they just got to that gate.
Yeah.
Like, all the middle them. Gate.
Alright, they're in the vehicle.
I think they're right there.
Go.
Put spike.
Spikes right
there. They're stopped.
You want me to shoot tires? Fuck. Come back around for us. Just spike them.
Gate, they're getting in our tower.
Stop them.
They're going back.
Come back around.
They have the hostage. Watch out, they're behind you.
No, those are just prisoners they brought out. They want to try and escape them.
They're out with class 2s.
Where are they?
We'll get up in
negative,
the tower.
Still driving. Who is that right outside the DOC gate? Visitor.
I think they're at our tower.
There's one. Trying to jump the fence.
They're all jumping the fence.
Well, that didn't work out too well.
I'm gonna push up. Alright, Sean's only one left.
Fox, why are you posting videos?
Who is that running into the woods?
Yeah, they're all down.
They're all down. We got them. We're all down.
Negative. We still have Sean up.
No, Sean, I think
Sean's
down.
Down.
Okay,
I got him.
Sean's down.
There's one guy in the woods that went running eastbound in the woods. He's wearing a blue t-shirt. Right. He's rolling right now.
Let's get in this car.
Hey, you guys got a Vic rolling up on you in the woods there. Oh, that's a pretty good. Alright. Now he's walking. He's been hit.
Mr. Thompson?
Yeah, that X-4
Hello.
Just off to your left, off to your left. Should see him, blue t-shirt. I don't know
if
he was
involved
or not, but he was running.
Okay,
he ran over. Blue beta t-shirt, it was involved, he jumped out of the vehicle.
The fuck, where is he?
Oh. Do you go north or south?
Try not to kill him, if you don't have to use lethal, don't use lethal.
I don't see shit.
He went east, but then, do you know where he went after that? Wait, let's go. I don't know.
Negative, he was walking into the woods east, the explorer in charge of the
I think he went south. Hold on.
Yeah, we're looking. We don't see anything right now, though.
To the right. So, somewhere over here. And he's. You got
I see a dog.
Make sure you check bushes or anything because he was just over there. You got him?
We got him.
Oh, cool.
Alright, code for DS.
Whoop. Spikes are sorted perfectly.
Hey, Voxel, don't post those links. I'm gonna remove your mod in a second.
This guy's not involved.
Max. I'm in. Max. Hold my hand. It's gonna be okay, buddy. Take my head off, Lon. Come here, bud.
Alright, looks like my boards are way best.
Alright, the other guy who plays the spike, he left it at the front entrance, so go get that out, please.
Go, come on.
I'll tell him.
Okay. Nice collab of the century.
Yeah, I'm gonna be around the side of Sean here.
Hey, great job, guys.
Yeah, I mostly stream on YouTube. I like it more because, well... I mean, I'm already established on YouTube, so I'm gonna have a lot more viewers.
Oh,
We're gonna have a lot more viewers on here. Only shit, I don't want to get a copyright thing on that, actually, because, yeah, that might be a thing.
Thank you for assistance, everyone. Our situation is fully go for.
So, I'm already established on YouTube, so I'm going to get more people watching it. Plus, I can stream at a higher bitrate, and you guys can change the quality yourselves. So, that's the main reason. And it's easier to archive. It'll go straight to a YouTube video.
Yo, I need a med kit. I'm bleeding out, bro. You shot me.
Thank you. They took out two prisoners with them. I believe they were down the firefight. We're gonna need to put them back in DOC. Just remember that.
Michael, where's the other suspect?
Dewey, the one that got shot by them went into a new lab.
Okay.
He's over there. That's alright. That's
okay. No, there's another one too.
Alright, so is that where they jumped over? I think they went, so they drove around over there and then jumped over. I don't know.
When someone's, when the EMS is dumping people,
I thought they were gonna come at my tower, so I was getting ready for that.
Don't you do it.
Close it, mate.
Any ongoing situations?
Hoss situation just finished up. Sean Grande.
Hey.
Oh, hey, Chrome.
Who's it? Justin?
Hi, Matt.
You said, hey, Chrome. Can I speak with you, Justin?
Hey. Who said, hey, Chrome?
What's up?
Get that shitty car. Hey, I want to be your partner, Jake.
I think I'm already full, dude.
What the fuck? Did you just deny me from
being a partner? Well, I'm actually with three other people. Like
Justin.
Sorry.
Alright, I'm going to have to kill you. I'm just joking.
Alright, I don't want to run anyone over here.
Oh god. Hey, who let this guy in?
Who let the dog
in? Bad decision. Nope, bad decision, this guy right here. Nope. Not in my house.
Okay, so, did he die? Did he really die? Fucking.
Oh shit, Campbell's getting restrained, mate.
John Smitty, come here, John. Come here.
Touch. Hey Campbell, are you gonna be mad if I transfer to highway?
You. Man, it's your decision if you want to.
Why are you judging me?
Dude,
no judge challenge.
Oh no, apparently their other friends aren't waking up because there's no update.
Let's not hit anyone. These guys probably need help, right? Or is there a lot of people?
Then again, there's like the whole SO at DOC, so probably not.
Did they drive? So did they drive around the thing over to here and then jump over?
They drove over here and they bailed out and tried jumping the
fence. I am not. I will never harm Stuart. Stuff. I love Stuart.
Right now. Wears short skirts, I wear t-shirts.
Oh, come on, Vox.
Now I'm on the bleachers.
Jake Thompson.
Yo, you were so excited about that. Like, calm down. Don't...
Hello? What's up, man?
Officer, do you guys know where the other...
I know you trust me, but I'm gonna explain why...
Yeah, it should be across the way.
10-4, yeah, no more. I see him. He's just westbound of DOC.
Yo, I'm Riff, John.
Mr. EMS.
I'm gonna
I need medical attention. I was
I'm
the last.
Give me a
second. Yes, sir. You look like you don't need any patching. What exactly do you need today, sir?
Oh, then I should be fine. Then. Really I thought they, you know.
How do you jump? 10-4.
Okay.
How do you
a little
do
bit of pain
that?
To me. Because, you know, they hit me over the top of the head at one point.
Yes, sir. I see people jumping over shit all the time. I don't know how to do it.
Okay, my charger was taken. That's lovely.
Hey, who's the owner of this charger?
Me.
Officer, would you please mind giving me a ride?
Where do you need to go?
Alright, Jake, green is right, so I guess we
I would appreciate a ride inside the infirmary.
Hey, are we bringing them inside the DSC infirmary?
Hemza, I need you to go ahead and go
wait,
to the infirmary.
The infirmary in DOC?
Yes. We need these patients in the infirmary.
Alright, so if we can probably move one of them into the charger here.
They can be escorted in here. They have to be escorted in the other charger.
Okay, that's fine.
I'm
going to
go
so,
ahead and drive that one.
Okay.
I think they
Yeah, yeah it, they modeled it off a New York.
No, they're not clear. I'm saying they're critical condition. They need it. They need
thanks,
to
Connor.
To the infirmary of the
no, Paul. I love you.
Hey, let's go pick up HD and go 10-8. They have enough people.
Alright.
Hey, Officer Jake, sorry about that. I don't need to ride anymore.
No, it's fine, man. How are we going?
No, you don't.
Your car smells like
you
shit.
You're arresting me right now if you didn't.
Oh
love
my
me.
Gosh, dude. I think he just liked us leaving.
Hey,
Chris.
Yeah.
We good. We Gucci.
Wait, HD's leaving?
Shootout at Falls.
Is this their help? This is a shootout at Falls?
That's a last 911 was, but no one went to it because we were in the middle of that.
Ready to check.
10-2.
10-2. 206 plus 2, we're gonna head over to Falls, check last 911. Lake is gone.
That went pretty smooth, other than the fact that whoever was yelling they were coming was yelling. They went on.
Is out. So that's probably running. How they.
No,
I mean, they had to been suspecting something, man.
We deployed spikes like way before they even got there.
Yeah, I know. I was waiting. Someone said deploy them now. I was like, why? I was sitting up
exactly.
In the tower. I could see.
I was
waiting to
see
tell him.
Who did?
Oh,
okay. So they put him down like way early. Cause like the way you're supposed to put spikes down is put it down like a second.
Oh yeah, they could have used that shift one method too.
Yeah. Wait, how long ago was that last message? Was the shots? And who said it? It was just some random civ.
Yeah, it was a civ, and I don't know how.
I'm hoping it was just like a gang war, like. Actually, I'm hoping that, or at least it's, I'm hoping it's over. Hit list and he's going to kidnap me.
Rip. Dude, I'm still out of fucking.
Do we have any units in the union that can go respond to them?
We'll check it here in 1 second. We're in Falls right now, checking on the shootout, and then we'll head in.
Well, it looks like something happened. This looks like a frickin'. What the hell? Looks like a war zone or something, or like a something crazy happened.
Looks like there was a definite shootout up here in Falls, but it doesn't look like anyone's up here. We'll start towards Union here in a second.
We should really clean up those cars, but if there's no one else going, check if there's anyone in Union right now.
Ashley and Andy are at PD, but they just got in, so it's probably gonna be a few minutes.
Alright, we'll come back to this then. I think that's a higher priority here. Plus it's more fun than sitting in and impounding cars. Or actually, is there any, there's probably no tows on, right? Go in like 33.3 and see if you can like, call a bunch of tows over there. I think that's usually their frequency, I don't know.
So any tow trucks on? PD, any tow trucks on this frequency?
Can you try to message that guy back? And tell him, like, ask him where he is?
Yeah.
Did he say the garage or anything on the first one? Probably not.
I'm sending it to him right now.
One Delta 19 plus 2 will be in Union trying to locate the 911 call.
I just sent him a message asking where he is. Probably don't see.
They're buying zip ties. What the fuck is that caravan doing? Do you see that?
What the f- what the hell? Let's ask this guy.
Right outside PD and Union.
That's what he said?
Yeah. That last time. Or she texted me actually. That's so good. We have eyes on the 911 caller.
Hey, buddy.
Hello? What's up, man?
Is it you calling 911?
Yeah, these two guys were plotting to kidnap me.
Okay.
Where,
I'm scared.
Where are
they, I'm scared for my life, man. They're gonna hurt me, man.
Do you know where they went and what they're wearing, what kind of car they're in?
Hey, thanks, Parker.
I heard them saying that they're gonna go get some zip ties and some blindfolds and stuff, and they were just back in the city like 5 minutes ago, so they might be going down to like that market or something.
Did you get their names?
Do we really need the sirens?
No, I didn't catch their names.
Alright, how many were there? You said that there's a couple of them?
There's two of them. One of them even said he's putting me on his hit list, so that's pretty scary stuff, man. What if I get
okay.
hit?
Do you know, like, if they're associated with a gang, or...
I think there might be. There's a lot of gang violence going around, you know?
Okay, so what were they wearing? What car are they in?
One of them had, like, kind of camo on and, like,
all
a
right,
mask.
We're clear, 1076 to the hospital.
Okay, well, we're gonna look out for them, unless you have any more information for us.
Can't really say that I do.
Is that our helicopter?
Pretty scary stuff. Yeah, they're both in full camo with like camo backpacks and like the camo hats.
That's
and, like,
not us.
Masks, you know what I mean? And like a black vest.
There's a helicopter hovering low over us.
Yeah, there's a heli hovering low over us. It's trying to land us.
I'm trying to see.
Landing on the roof of us.
That's not us.
All right, could you just move your car to the side for me? Is someone going up to that guy? Alright, man, so, so you have any more information?
They're both in like full camo,
okay.
Like camo hats and camo backpacks and like a black vest and like a
full camo, black vest, black mask, and their car. You don't know? Do you know what their car is?
I'm not sure.
Okay. Well, we'll look around. Okay. You can stay at PD and you should be safe. I mean, you can't actually go inside. You can hang out over here and you should be safe. Or I don't know what to tell you. You have a friend you can go with, and you have a weapon to defend yourself?
I do, but, I mean, they come up, they sneak up on you, right? You don't have time to pull it out.
I don't know, Ashley just...
Yeah, I don't know what to tell you, man. Just, try to stay safe.
Do you
want to
do a sting operation? Do you want to set them up?
Oh my
like, I'll
God.
Go
you
around, I'll be
the
bait,
the guy
and then
that
when they sleep in for it,
you
guys can come in and save the day,
yeah,
you know?
Yeah, Ashley, what's that?
Dude, that's him!
Is she cross-training?
We could probably... We could talk to a CID.
Get some undercover officers in with me or something, you know?
Well, I mean, I don't think we're gonna do that. We're not gonna put your life at danger, so. I mean, unless you wanna talk to CID. I mean, I'm not gonna be doing that.
I don't feel safe till these guys are behind bars.
Alright, well, we're gonna go look for him, okay?
I work with the police. Is there a radio frequency I could get on to get you guys really quick if I need to?
We could probably set one up. We could probably. Here, how about this? Let's get a radio frequency. How about. Like 25.7 or something. I'm gonna have one of my guys stay on that, so
I don't know if mine.
Alright, actually 25.7 is that right. Sorry. What about like 60.7?
Hello?
Hello.
Hello. Okay, sounds good.
Go to 60.7, that's what this guy's gonna be on, and then he'll contact us if we need to. Can one of you guys set up a secondary frequency? So, like, you can always hear it.
I'm riding with y'all.
Alright, fine, I'll do it.
You wanna ride again? You wanna get left after you die?
Oh, actually, no. I don't
it's 60.7. Could someone put that in so they can listen to it?
I'm already on CIV Tech as well.
Blake, can you do it? You know how to do it, right?
Yeah, okay, let's go. Let's just go.
Thanks, guys. I appreciate it. I really appreciate you guys.
You ended up the 19 plus 3. Alright. Alright, I'm on Willow Street here in front
of the.
Alright, stay safe, man. Gotta go.
Echo
wait, where are we going?
Falls Church, there's a guy with a full auto pistol shooting or something.
Dang.
Is someone on 60.7?
No.
Could you go on as like a secondary and see if that guy says anything? Because he said he's gonna call out on there. Yeah, uh oh. I missed a turn, guys. Rip, 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 rip.
It's panic.
Negative.
Oh, that's our friend. Is that the guy you said that you saw the guy with the pistol?
He's on a quad bike, camo clothes, full auto pistol.
The other guys were wearing full camo
quad
too.
Bike, what the hell?
Did he say exactly where?
Will be in the area of Falls Church looking for.
You're not on the right frequency.
Fucking wrong frequency. One of the 19 plus 3 will be in the area of Falls Church looking for the quad bike.
Do you not know how to set up a 19 plus 1?
No, I don't. If you know how to set it up, then set it up.
This is a damn quad bike.
I'm already on my fucking CID.
One of the 19 plus 3, we're on scene with the quad bike.
Hey, hey buddy, can you just stop there for a second?
Yeah, who's the owner of the quad bike?
10-4,
it is this guy, he just got injured.
This guy?
Okay.
He has a micro what? Uzi on him.
This guy's a Uzi, you said?
Yeah.
Yeah, it says... You see, I stick it right out of his pack right there, see it?
Nothing in the vehicle.
I don't know what happened, whether he hit the Taco Bell sign or what happened.
Yeah, his neck just... looks like it's come off.
Alright, we have sufficient units that follows.
Anyone else see his neck like that?
No.
For me, his head is completely
yeah,
like...
Oh, now I see it. Yeah, that
dude.
Was painful.
He's it
dude,
looks like something young, happened like Exorcist.
Dude's got a giraffe neck.
Damn. Where'd you get a knife like that? Seriously, I want a knife like that.
Do you guys mind if I go and put my money away? Real quick?
No, good.
Okay.
Hey, did you guys ever find my yellow tow truck that got stolen?
Yo, what?
My yellow tow truck got stolen. I got with the stop a car.
Not that I know.
It was like last thing.
Just landed.
Yeah, I wasn't on duty, so I'm not sure.
Alright,
let's see if we have EMS coming. I know they're busy with the last call.
He just came over here, or he was over there by the market, and I was in there, and he just started firing off the entire like round of it, like up in the air.
Was he firing it at anyone?
No, well, it was like towards my direction, but it was up in the air, like
okay,
like that. So
he didn't say. Did he say anything?
I don't know. I just
did he say anything like drop your pants or die? Or...
No, he didn't say. I don't think he said anything. At least if he said something, I didn't hear him.
I did hear gunfire, but I didn't see anything.
He was
so
cool.
He
like
didn't
I was talking
say
with him
anything
before,
along the lines of like drop to the ground or die or drop your pants or die. Or...
No. Nothing like that.
So those were on the entire time.
Drop your pants or die.
Yes, they were.
Cool car.
Alright. I was just trying to clear something up. Okay.
Alright, sir. So what's your name?
Call from someone up here that you were running around with no pants on.
So what's your name?
My name's Alex Pine.
Okay.
Like pineapple?
Yeah, like a pine tree.
Oh, pine tree. That's probably a little bit better.
Alright, sir, with the no clothes on, what's your name? Can you,
My name's Jason Silverman.
Alright, so what did you see here, sir?
I woke up, I was naked, I was like, what the hell? And I ran over there, and I bought, got me some money, went and bought me a new truck. Like, mine was in the freaking garage. So, when I went by the tow truck, I heard gunfire. I thought it was off in the field, but apparently it wasn't.
Is that
I accidentally messed with my earpiece and like stepped on the cord and stretched it.
So you just, you didn't really see what happened here with this guy on the ground?
No, I just heard. Okay. I drove over here and I see him laying on the ground. Like this. Oh, yeah, it kind of sucks.
Okay. Well, you need to get some clothes on because you can't be walking around with no clothes.
Yeah,
you're
going
to
want
to try to stick stuff in your butt.
Exactly. Hey, Alex, can you just move your ATV out of the road for me, like off to the side? Oh, yeah, okay, okay. Some reason I thought it was yours, my bad. Let's just impound it.
Stopped the blue Nissan GTR a little earlier. It was a Shepherd Kincaid, so be careful.
Smitty, let's go.
This is my truck right here.
It's got a class two.
We've got like a roadblock.
Yeah, we're heading.
He was all cool and everything. Riding everything, and all of a sudden he just pulled out a newsie and started shooting
in the air.
Sir, officer,
I'm scared towing.
Like, okay.
Oh, sorry, sorry, sorry.
You alright?
So what's happening in the chat? There's people getting banned.
Sir.
Yes.
So just for the record, your pants never left your waistband.
No, they didn't.
Okay. Okay.
No.
Because we got a call from someone else up here that Mr. King Potato himself was running around pantsless.
No, I wasn't pantsless, I don't think.
Are you lying to me, sir?
I'm not. Whoa. Whoa.
Sorry, I was just reloading my firearm. We had a shootout a little earlier. And
do we have
I was
yeah, what happened? Please go up there and...
Yeah, it was dealt with swiftly.
Prison, can you come we dealt to my with location, please?
Great. Did the hostage?
Hey,
I heard it was
a good location. Point, Jake. Ever since they put in this new Xanti cheat for the Matrix, we've been winning all of the shootouts.
Really?
Yeah,
because...
Yeah, you think that's kind of weird?
Because what was that guy's name? James... Jerome or whatever?
James Grund, yeah. Awesome. He got deported.
So I think this guy crashed.
Oh,
we're gonna have to detain him.
Why do you not have any clothes on?
Because the Matrix ate him, I guess, while I was asleep.
Alright, well, as soon as possible, try to get some clothes, okay?
What's that?
But do you think
along with my rebreather, my glasses, my hat, my night goggles, my binoculars.
I'll hand running back, sir.
My radio. Oh,
where did this come from, dude? Who gave me this?
Dude, what's your toy?
Try to. I can't get him.
Use your Steam app really quick.
Back up, EMS.
Nice, Blake.
Ooh. Well, I have EMS back up, but not you.
That's a certain recommendation. Gone, Kappa.
Alright, you're staying like that.
I'm done.
Okay, so let me finish with him first before you take him. So, thank you for tapping on him.
Do you speak English, sir?
Yeah. What happened to you?
Not really sure.
Okay. Jason, do you know what happened to him? Where is Jason?
Alex, if you want to tell him what happened.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah, Alex, what's happened to him?
I have no clue. I just was driving. I was at the market, and I was, like, eating because I was really hungry. So I came over here, and I saw the quad bike, like, in the middle of the road. So I think he might have bounced off the sign or hit something.
Mm-hmm.
I found him in the middle of the road dead. Well, not dead,
okay.
You know.
I don't see no quad bike.
Unconscious. Passed out, yeah. Can you tell me what, if you feel any pain?
Yeah, I feel really groggy and kind of disoriented.
Okay.
Why am I being restrained? What's going on here?
What
do you mean, why are you being restrained?
Alright, let's read him his rights here.
You had that in your hands, and not to mention we had a 911 call that you were up here shooting.
Yeah, no, I got it from a guy, I dropped it, and I was taking it to the police. Maybe that's what happened.
Alright, sir, well, you have the right to remain silent. Anything you say or do can and will be used against you in a court of law. You have the right to an attorney. If not informed, attorney one will be appointed to you by the state. You understand these rights, I've read them to you, sir?
I do.
Okay.
I do.
Alright, EMS.
Dambo, please?
Yes. Alright, so we'll follow you back.
Ride with me. If you want, okay. How's it like?
You guys can go with him if you want. I'll drive.
Just be aware, I'm having some problems with the Matrix today, so please stay a little bit far from my inbox because I freeze. I don't know why.
All right, Alex. Yeah, you're free to go. All
right. Wait, thank you, officer.
What's Jake doing?
I don't know.
Put his ass in
the car.
He had one mag.
You searched him? Are you patted him down?
I was trying to.
Uzis are illegal, right?
Yeah, they're illegal.
Because people are destroying your chat. You might want to go check that out really quickly.
I have a Nightbot, but supposedly it's not working really well, huh?
Yeah, it's definitely not. Dude, that kid keeps coming back with.
I'll start working on his charges, I guess.
Is he in the car?
No, he's in the ambo.
He's in the ambulance, dude. Do you pay attention to anything?
Shut up.
He's working with me. He's helping me out, man. He's going. So the only thing was we have the illegal class 2. And illegal. What was it? We could probably do something with endangering the public. I mean, illegal shooting or what? Unlawful discharge. And then we might be able to tack on something else.
Like all of. Let me see. What we
can. Yeah.
Poaching? No, I'm just kidding.
Poaching.
Do what?
I can't fit you on my back in the ambo. Back of the ambo. You want me to?
There you go. Thank you. Just give me some. Ow, ow. Is there something in my behind my like ear there? Do you see anything?
Oh, sorry. Just sorry.
Give me a second.
Donated $1 billion something dollars.
Well, what's going on here? Is there something going on here?
Where are you? Oh my god. You want to cook?
You guys alright?
Oh yeah, we're good.
Is he ripping or is that just me?
I'm in the back of the cop car for some reason. Oh my
guys,
god.
Guys, in your car, can you pull them out and know why they transport them to there?
Yeah, let me just...
GTA 4 States Patrol is over, guys. Matt's thinking about
it. Yeah. Alright, stop.
Okay, sir, I will take you at the back of the end box. Look like you have too much situation in it. Good.
Oh.
Can you put him back? I don't know why it's not putting him back.
I mean, I don't know, man. It's kind of hard. I can try again.
No, I will take him here in the ground. Put him here, please.
Okay.
Okay, sir.
Dude, that's only 5.
You didn't know what happened to you, actually.
No, my head hurts really bad.
Okay, let me check.
I didn't read that well.
Can you guys stop, like, doing that in the chat, please?
Yes.
Look like, when you fall out, like your friend say, or the civilian say, you have some...
In the mag of the gun.
Let me check the back of my ammo, be right back.
Something in the gun, or the mag in the gun.
Radio check.
Yeah, 2
max. Look like you hit your head when the accident happened, so I'll give you a bandit for that.
I'm thinking meant to, but that's weird.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Okay, I will give you some morphine.
Oh, shit.
Okay, you feel better now.
Oh, yeah.
The bandit. Yes, sir, are you good to go?
Thank you. Oh, damn, no problem. Oh, I feel pretty good, yeah.
With the morphine, yeah. I know. Okay, officer, you can't take him.
Alright, he's cleared. Thank you, man.
Yeah, he is. No problem.
Alright, have a good one.
What's going on here? What is going on? You guys gonna
you have an illegal weapon, man. What do you think's going on? Two share six plus one plus two plus one in custody and wrapped the DOC. Blake, do you get the charges?
Yeah, I'm working on it.
What am I being charged with?
We'll get you that in a second, sir. Would you like a lawyer?
You just can't take me to wherever you're taking me without being charged. I mean, what the hell?
I mean, we can detain you. Yes, we can.
This is way more than being detained. But yeah, my lawyer will have a field day with this.
Okay. I mean, we do have charges.
You're under arrest.
Yeah. I was never put under arrest.
You gotta fix your night bar, Matt.
Alright, well, stop saying that here.
You already read him his rights.
I did.
Alright, sir, are you there?
Yes.
Alright, so, as of right now, these aren't all your charges. That you might be tacking on more after we look at a few things. But as of right now, for sure, without a doubt, you're being charged with possession of a Class 2 firearm, which is an Uzi. It's illegal to have, which that comes with a 45-minute jail time. On top of that, you're getting the illegal ammo, which you had a magazine in the gun and an extra magazine, so that's going to be 10 minutes. And we're going to be looking at a couple other things here. So as of right now, you're looking at least 55 minutes.
Well, first off, you got to prove to me why they stopped me.
Sound like Class 2 shots, Vanderbilt area.
I told you, we had a 911 call with a person matching your description that had an Uzi. We pulled up and the Uzi was laying there on the ground next to your
body.
Hello, we have a picture.
Thank you.
Bringing in a prisoner?
Okay.
Ah, yes.
Alright, I got you. So what you're saying is you had a call that I had an Uzi?
Yeah, we had someone die.
And you were firing it,
and say that you were firing an Uzi up at Falls Church.
I did
your description,
fire an Uzi.
A male in a camo jacket.
I did fire an Uzi. You never even gave me a chance to find out why, because there was guys chasing me.
We still have to get charged
okay,
and everything. So.
I know, but after a little
I stood out in the middle of the road and I fired a full magazine trying to get the police.
You fired a magazine trying to get the police, that's how you try to contact us.
I figured that's the best way to get the police,
probably.
That's
not the best way to get the police, because now you just tacked on 30 more minutes for unlawful discharge.
Oh god, you can lower.
And you guys do what you gotta do, but I'm just saying, I mean, my life was in threat, so I fired, and I figured that would get the cops there.
When you mean the radio call?
Yeah, but you're firing in the middle of a city, sir.
I understand that.
Okay.
I got the cops there.
Okay, sir.
I appreciate you being honest and telling us, but that's not the best way. You can dial 911.
Alright,
so let me talk to you, Jake, for a second.
Alright.
We'll
yeah, Robert, we still have to get him finished up, so.
Alright, so Class 2 illegal ammo, which is 2 mags, 1 in the gun, and an extra, and unlawful discharge.
I don't think we have to add anything else other than that.
And then there's obviously brandishing, but I guess we could just drop that.
Yeah,
I
mean.
Alright, so we'll do a target. Let's see what his total time will be. 40.
I say we can drop it, like, as. I mean, he's been cooperating. He's a nice guy.
Total, so you want to drop it to 60 and we'll drop the brandishing charge?
Yeah, what's the minimum? Did you look at the minimum that we can drop it to make sure that's good?
Yeah.
Alright, yeah, I'm fine with that.
Everyone taking off these.
It's hard to do. We're going to be east on the south side of Pine Ridge.
Alright, so are we good? He never asked for a lawyer. Asked him.
One second.
Okay.
East up to Union Highway.
Maybe because
under the circumstances, yeah.
We're heading southbound towards Vanderbilt.
What's the vehicle description?
Black Escalade.
Vanderbilt.
All right, sir. Alright, so all we can drop
highway.
Is the possession of Class 3 down to 35. Unlawful discharge, you're not allowed to drop it. And
so we can drop 10 minutes then?
Yeah, we can only drop 10 minutes.
Okay.
That's the best we can do.
Alright,
Mr. Adams, are you there?
Yes, sir.
Alright, so here you don't want a lawyer, is that correct?
Depends.
Alright, I'll run you
yeah,
down.
Yeah,
shut up,
I'll get you, Mom.
So, we have possession of a Class 2 firearm, which has a 45-minute jail time. Illegal ammo, which you had 2 mags, which is going to be 10 more minutes. And unlawful discharge, which is 30. Now, per my plea bargain deal, all we can do is... The best that I can do is I can only drop
10 minutes off because that's all it will allow me with the possession of a Class D firearm. And as well, we're not going to charge you with brandishing, which is a $25,000 fine, and we seize the weapon.
But it's illegal, okay, well, so.
Well, so basically, if you plead guilty, it'll be 75 minutes for the three charges that I read you.
A huge explosion. Yeah, you kind of.
And how much is it if I don't plead guilty?
Then 85? We'll have to. Yeah, and that's the best I can do, unfortunately. I would give you more, but that's all that it'll allow me to do.
Well, I didn't do anything wrong. I don't understand why I'm even standing here.
I mean, you had an illegal weapon, and you admitted to shooting a full clip into the air.
No, I didn't.
We
you did, sir. You admitted to it.
You saying yourself that you shot a full magazine into the air, and that picture of your body in the Uzi right next to it. And the description.
And then we pat you down for the Uzi.
And we patted you down, and the gun came off of you. So I don't know what you're going to try to argue.
I don't remember any of that. Like I said, I got an accident. Somebody revived me.
Well, I'm telling you, so that's your charges. So if you plead guilty, we'll drop 10 minutes and we'll drop the brandishing charge. Which saves you 25K.
I'm not really worried about 25K or 10 minutes. I'm worried about my life. Check my record, dude. I never get in trouble.
I know, I saw that. Like I said, there's more I could do, but there's not. That's the best that I can do. That's the best that our SOPs allow us. We're limited on how much time we can take off on certain charges.
Yeah, we're trying to drop as much as we can.
Well, I don't need any more.
I'll go to court. If I'm only going to gain 10 minutes, what the hell is that?
Yo, Jonathan, go respond to the visitor door. There's someone outside right now.
I don't have any weapons at the moment.
Permission? I can't hear you.
I need to revive them.
Okay, well.
Let's sit here for an hour and a half.
Need to revive them.
I mean, that's
okay, go by them.
Kind of extreme, isn't it? For
he's
not hurting
there,
nobody.
So right, hold on, let me talk
radio.
With
the visitor door.
I mean, that's real extreme.
Here, come on. Here. Alright, would you want to just not charge him with the unlawful discharge since we technically didn't even.
I mean, I'm fine with that. If he's.
And then we'll just give
we'll
him
do the
55 minutes. And
yeah. And then if we can't do that, then we're going to have to just put him in for it, and then he'll have to pursue it afterwards. Because we have no. There's no DA here, there's no nothing.
Yeah, alright. Alright, Mr. Adams.
Yes.
Alright, so Jake and I here discussed, we're willing to drop it down to 55 minutes. We'll drop the unlawful discharge. So we'll give you 45 minutes for possession of a Class 2 and 10 minutes for your illegal ammo, and that'll be it. So you'll get 55 instead of 85. So we'll drop 30 minutes off, and we'll
Robert,
drop the
brandishing. Robert, do you mind covering the front gate? Because the guy that's coming is over there.
Yeah.
How about my lawyer? I talked to him on the phone. He wants to know if I can take what you just said and then pay a nominal fee to drop half of that off of it.
Do you have a lawyer coming? So who's your lawyer?
Well, I got a lawyer. I really don't want
him
to come down here because it costs a lot of
one.
Money. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
He told me that normally, I mean, obviously, you guys got to get paid your city dues and everything, and it's all about the money. Let's face it. And I'm sorry for what I did. So, is there any way that I could do community service and pay a hefty fine and get off with a little less time?
Yeah, sure. Go ahead, Will.
I mean, well, I don't think we can really do much more than that, sir. We're I mean, we're dropping it a lot. You gotta understand our position here. I mean, if there was a DA here, this wouldn't be happening.
Well, I mean, understand my position here, dude.
No.
You guys got me doing nothing, and you know, I got
an
hour.
No.
I mean, if we went to court here, we would obviously win this. We have.
You
said you shot it. We found you with the weapon, and there's not there's
That's
no doubt there.
I'm not robbing nobody. I didn't kill nobody. I didn't put nobody's life in danger, and I'm gonna do an hour. Is what you're saying. You know what I'm saying? I mean, fine. We can do that. I'll do my hour, but I think it's ridiculous that there's guys out here taking my money every day because I do sand every day. You know what I mean?
I know, but we can't just look away when you have an illegal weapon and shooting it, you know?
No, I'm not.
I mean, I know that it sucks, and I know that it's hard when you go up against gangs with rifles, but my best option for you, I think, would be just go the legal way, get a firearms license, and get a legal gun.
I do, but every time I get one, it's $75,000 out the door because I get robbed when they steal it from me. But I understand. All right, guys, whatever I got to sign.
All right, so you're going to plead guilty to the 55?
Yes.
All right, I'll put him in the database for you guys. And then if you guys want to...
Hey, who is the arresting officer?
It's going to be Blake Thompson.
Yeah, it'll be in the database in a second.
All right, thanks.
All right, guys, I'm going to be ending the stream here. I have school tomorrow. So it's like 11. Thank you all for coming out. This is probably like my best stream. I'm gonna try to do this like, it's been going really well. Like last week, I did. I mean, the stream got like crazy, and then this week it's even bigger.
And I'll shoot Bill a message saying that you got another one.
I mean, it seems like Sunday nights is like the best time to get the most people out and watch it. So this will be archived. Thank you all for coming out.
I have a feeling I'm gonna see a lot more of you guys here. I think we're at a pivotal point in my life.
Uh-oh, that means that he's probably right, gonna start attacking us.
He hasn't been searched. If you guys can just search him.
I'll search
him. Alright, yeah, I'm gonna end this here. Head off. Thank you, guys. Appreciate it.